on this special day. I want to thank God for giving you to me. For when God made you, He must have been thinking about me, because He made all my dreams come true. Everybody to know that I am very, very, very lucky to have you in my life. When I was in my times of struggles, He gave you to me to find new life and direction. The most caring, loving, patient, understanding, hardworking, and responsible person that I've known. I only have good things to say about you.
I am a heart that's hard to pin. You dig a hole and I fall in, but I'm still beating underground. Down here you think I will.
Through our struggles, God made ways for us to reconcile and made our love stronger for each other.
I promise that I will never fail you. I promise to learn how to cook, to iron your clothes, to do the laundry, and to clean the house.
The way I see him now, I don't think he needs my help anymore, but you can always count on me.
Bahala doon, it's gonna be perfect. And he really made it perfect. Hindi niya po ako hinayaang mapagod.
I don't want to say welcome to the family because that has been done long time, ever since we met him. So let's just continue to be happy family.
Oh my God, I'm very thankful for this young man. This is a man.
Pa, thank you so much for trusting JR, for accepting him and loving him. Always remember that nothing will change except for my address.
Being a junior, and I wish my dad was here to dance with my mom.
From this day forward, I promise to take you to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I promise to love you more and honor you for all days of my life. I love you.